Hello again. Welcome back to the card mat. Right, this is a nice one to use as an icebreaker. Do you know when people are not aware of what's going on at the moment? You just walked up to them with a pack of cards in your hand and you just go, wah, 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 and do this. It's over with before they realise what's actually going on, and they're going to be amazed by the end outcome. Although I know it's not going to fool any of you lot. As I say, you just walk up to somebody and go, can I just show you something? Look, I've got a 10 of hearts on the top of the packet, and I've got a jack of hearts as a second to the top. So if I give you the 10 of hearts and give you the jack of hearts, and then I just do that, what do you think happens? They go, we don't know. And you go, well, you'll end up with the jack of hearts, and you'll end up with the 10 of hearts. And they'd be amazed. They go, how the hell have you gone and done that? And yeah, as I say, did not fool you. I know, didn't fool you. Wasn't meant to. It's just a nice one to, I mean, it's daft, it's stupid, it's blatant. Have the confidence there when you're doing it, and you will get away with this. Emphasize what's going on. I've got a 10 of, yeah, I'll give them a shuffle, get two different cards. Why not? Got a 4 of clubs on the top of the packet. I've got the King of Spades as the second to the top. So if I give you the 4 of clubs and give you the 10 of spades, they think, well, that's fair. But it's not, because you've gone and diddled them. And they won't even get onto it. And even when they think back, they'll go, well, he's shown us the top card. And then he's shown us the second to the top card. And you turn them back over again. Yeah. That's the killer. He turned them back over again. They won't have a clue. They'll just see a flash. They're over. They're getting the 4. They're getting the king. But they end up with the king and they end up with the 4. Go for an icebreaker. That's all. Yeah. I hope you've had fun with it. I hope you've got the confidence to go and try it. Let me know how you get on. Thanks for watching, and a lot of thumbs, but I'll see you again soon.